20 seconds.
Hosted through the years from it's the only building in history that's hosted an Olympic Games, a Super Bowl, and a men's Final Four. And of course it hosted the men's Final Four twice, it hosted the Super Bowl twice, and the 1996 Olympic Games. You'll remember the moment when Kerry Strug landed that vault for the Magnificent Seven gymnastics team that won the team gold medal for women's gymnastics. I'm gonna let you listen. Here we go. Just like that, you have it. The Georgia Dome is no longer. A cloud of dust working its way over Mercedes-Benz Stadium now. We are certainly in a safe area as the wind is taking the dust away from us. Hard to believe, though, after 25 years, ground was broken on this building on November 22nd, 1989. Today is November 20th, 2017, 2 days shy of exactly 28 years from the moment ground was broken until the moment the Georgia Dome has gone back into the ground. Kind of sad to see, but historic nonetheless. Atlanta moves forward once again, but we're left with a lot of great memories, a lot of great moments that happened inside that building. As a guy who grew up here, it's a bittersweet day. I hate to see it go. I was there for a lot of events, hundreds of events through the years, through my 13 years working in sports. But now, next stop, the Home Depot Playground. Let's check in now back on ground level. Mark Teichner, who's been covering kind of the nuts and bolts of how this